Thank you. Noriko Ogawa, who's 25 and from Japan, playing Prokofiev's third piano concerto with the City of Birmingham Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Simon Rattle. Well, Jane Glover, it's hard not to be knocked off one's feet just by the music, isn't it? But I have to put you a bit more on the spot than that.
It certainly is hard not to be hit off one's feet, as you say, certainly if you're sitting as close as I am. But I have to say, Michael, I thought that was a really first-class performance, all told. She's an all-round pianistic talent, I have to say. When I first saw her, I was a bit worried, because she's actually, as you see, quite a small, built girl. And I was just worried, actually, that she wasn't going to have the power simply to hold her own in that. But no problem. I mean, she simply soared through all this wonderful string sound behind her. And also, taking that further, as I say, sitting where I am, one could be completely overpowered by the whole thing, and it was never too much, it was just beautifully judged, the whole thing. I think, as I say, she has all the qualities that we've been looking for in terms of the technique, the sound particularly, we talked about earlier. She actually produced a beautiful singing touch and a lovely sense of life, particularly in the slow movement in the fourth variation, where she actually made that Steinway sing to us, and I think that's possibly the first time we've heard that particular quality tonight.